shape.
Bike trip is kind of the culmination of a year of our hard work raising money. We do our best to gather as much funding as possible for the Canine Companions for Independence group. We work throughout the year to do different philanthropy events, and then the bike trip is the end all of that. It's the big event at the end of the school year. We ride around Lake Michigan. It's about 1,800 miles away. We ride it about 8 days, and we get to present the check for all the money to CCI at a big banquet, and it's kind of just our final goodbye for the year.
What is bike trip? Dude, bike trip is unexplainable. Bike trip is the best, if you ask me, the best thing that you can do if you're an elf sig.
Shut up, Jake.
It's a week long of just rowdiness and fun, and it really tests you physically because you're biking for, tens and, 20 so miles every single day. But, at the end of the day, when we stop at CCI, it's the best feeling in the world when you get to donate all that money to Canine Companions for Independence. But just along the way, it's so much fun, and it's just outrageous. And you get to know everybody a lot better than you ever thought you would, but it's awesome. And it's my favorite thing to do in this fraternity, and I would strongly recommend anybody to do it if they even have any kind of interest in it at all.
Right behind the riders, just to make sure that nobody gets hurt. Before that nothing happens, like a flat tire or a seat gets loose.
It's one of the most important parts of bike trip, I feel like, because one, it houses all the gear. Two, we keep the riders from getting squished.
Thanks.
Well, right now I'm captain of the cheer van. We pull a few miles ahead of the bikers.
My God, they're coming.
Just like this. We get out, pile out, and we obnoxious, get a little weird, keep them happy on the bikes while they're struggling away. And then once they drive past, we hop back in the van, drive a couple miles forward, do the same thing. We let them know what directions to go, so make sure we keep them on track. But yeah, that's a true van for you.
Let's get them! Bikers!
Lisztomania, think less but see it grow, like a ride, oh, not easily offended, not how to let it go, from a mess to the mass.
Outside the church, we're supposed to stay at, and the guy's not here, so there's a possibility we might sleep in the vans tonight. So, not looking forward to that.
We're locked out of the church. It's kind of sucks,
And thankfully, Gladys, good old Gladys, is coming to let us into this beautiful church.
Style, leave a little window.
can never see yourself bringing all around it. You can never see yourself bringing all around it. You can never see yourself bringing all around it. So make this your guide. You lay back. You lay back. Only this your guide.
Seeing the dogs and the trainers made it, you know, just it makes everybody understand why we're here, and you know, it makes us realize what we're donating to. We're not just donating to puppies, we're donating to an organization that affects people's lives and really helps change them for the better. And every dollar of that $15,000 is, you know, going to go straight into CCI and help change the life of somebody. It's huge for us to do that year after year.
This is awesome.
No way to describe it.